I think HBS gives you some resources to sort of frame the question of who are you really as a person and what do you get really passionate about. When I came to HBS, I was looking to make a transition in my career into potentially a different function or industry and also learn more about myself. So I sort of felt like whatever I do from now until the next 40 years, I want to be able to look back and know that I spent my time on something that I really cared about. I started in GE in their operations leadership program. So you switch jobs every 6 months for 2 years. So in different areas of operations, from working with suppliers to being a shop floor supervisor. And I loved that experience, loved my time at GE. I realized that one thing I'm really inspired by is the creation phase and the beginning phase of a company. So I think working at GE, it's a lot of complex problems, and I loved that experience because I tend to love problem solving, being an engineer at heart. And I was really interested in the Brazilian market, just given from an emerging market standpoint, I think the market's really interesting, but also entrepreneurship there is really just starting in the way that we think about it at HBS from scalable VC companies. So I used the HBS network to leverage contacts down there and ended up working for an accelerator in Brazil this past summer. It's been a great experience. I'm extremely passionate about both entrepreneurship and early stage companies and social enterprise. And where those two intersect for me, it's basically a sweet spot of something that I love and feel passionate about. And I'm looking to continue my career in an organization where I can be at the very beginning stage of a company and see how to test the business model, how to understand what customers want, and how to actually create the beginning of a business. After graduation, I hope that I'm able to maintain some of the reflectiveness that you have here at HBS in my life going forward.